Okay, baby's first outing, take two. We're gonna see how this goes. All right, it's rainy too, so hold on.
Hey, Chris.
No.
Yeah.
You want to see her? Okay. You want to see her?
I see. I won't get too close.
You can get close. She's not real.
Oh, okay.
She's a doll.
Oh, wow.
Isn't that crazy?
That is crazy.
She's called a Reborn. They're really expensive, but they've got veining and everything. They paint them that way. Oh. So
what's the company?
It's not a company. They you get the kits from a company, and this one's from one called what's it called? Bountiful Baby. And then the artist, Amber, the artist that does them for me. There's different artists all over the place. She paints them and puts the coats of painting on them.
She does. Well, I got her so I can clean her up and put an outfit on her and research her a little bit, see what's up. But yeah, I got her. I'm wanting some composition dolls.
Yeah, she's got some a couple composition.
I love them. I think they're creepy and I love them.
Well, she collects dolls too.
I didn't know that. Mm-hmm. I did not know that. Ask her if she's heard of the Reborns or Realborns.
Well, she sent me a thing just last week. I ordered her one.
Oh, no. Did you go through a company?
Yeah.
We might have got scammed. I did. I got scammed when I ordered my first one. Because you can't really order them through a company.
Well,
they take your money and they don't send you
anything. Well, they sent me a receipt and stuff. I paid PayPal, so.
Yeah, I did, too.
What's
the company that you bought it from?
Oh, hold on a sec. Let me pull up PayPal. I'll tell you. I'm sure it was PayPal I did.
Let me cut this off.